Hi, my name is Nicholas Dogwillow. I'm originally from Wisconsin, and I'm one of the new residents at Hub-Bub. I primarily do painting and printmaking, so I'm a 2D person, and I'm really looking forward to, in the coming year, getting a lot of studio work done, and also working on some installation projects with community spaces and old factories.
Hi, I'm Daria Honeyfield-Alton, and I'm one of the new artists in residence at Hub-Bub. This year, I'm hopefully going to be working on some sculpture and some video, creating fertility dresses, and hopefully getting a knitting group up in here in Hub-Bub. And yeah, I'm really excited and hope good things come from this year.
My name is Rachel Harkeye, and I'm the new writer-in-residence with the Hub City Writers Project. I'm from Michigan. I grew up in Grand Rapids, Michigan, and went to school in Ann Arbor for creative writing and comparative literature. I'm hoping to work on some poetry while I'm here and hopefully some nonfiction essays related to North and South Carolina, and I'm really excited to be here.